Welcome to Nina Designs. Today we're going to use a quick, simple, but beautiful technique of making earrings with links. In order to begin, all you need is a selection of links laid out in different shapes, sizes, colors, and textures. I'm using sterling silver, bronze, and gold-plated silver, but any metal will do. Then just begin playing with the pieces, moving them around like puzzle pieces until you find combinations that you like. Sometimes the simplest designs are the ones that are the most successful, but they can also be surprising combinations. So just play like a game. Take as much time as you want, and feel free to rearrange. Eventually, you'll start to find different ones that you like. And once you find a combination that pleases you, for instance, I really like this combination, simply take your earring top and gently open it with your pliers. Remember, you need to use an earring top with a large enough loop to accommodate both of your links. Next, simply slip the links onto the earring top. And then gently close the earring top again. And there you have it, a simple, beautiful earring that will go with just about anything. And in one sitting, you can make one earring or you can make a whole collection of earrings for gifts or a new spring collection. I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to visit us at ninadesigns.com for more tutorials and all the supplies needed to complete this project. Have fun!